Facebook, you know, I've been going through something like posting up, you know, surprise my day, bro. Amen. You're gonna be awesome, you know. You're gonna do great things later on. You know what I'm saying?
Yes,
you know, we don't talk much at all. But I see on Facebook, and man, you're a shining star.
Thank you.
But Frank, you know, you're breaking barriers. You know, you're bringing generational curses from way back when. You know, I want to go back to the first, you know, when you wouldn't have nothing, you know, and you were struggling, now you're not.
Amen.
You know, those are the things that I strive for also. Like you're just a perfect example. You know, and I see you and Sister Emma going way beyond which y'all can imagine, you know. God's opening doors for y'all. Not only for you, but for your family. You know. Brother James, you know, I've seen your videos on Facebook, you know. I don't know you personally, but man, you've come a long way also.
Yeah.
I see you break the generation
with
your daughter. The things that people are going to, the way they're going to treat her, they're going to treat her differently. They're going to treat her like a queen as she needs to be treated. You can go beyond what anybody else can ask, because you know our ways are not his ways. His ways are not our ways. You know, we need to trust in him more and more. You know, and I see this church, you know.
Yeah.
Reminds me of when we were Pastor Fernando's church when he was small. You know, and he didn't go a big church, but he has a big ministry and evangelizing. You know, and he goes to Mexico and he goes to all these places and doing great things, you know, mighty things, you know. God says it's not about the building, it's about his word that gets out.
Thank you.
You know, and that's what I see y'all's ministry going. And Frankie and brother over here, man, you know, y'all are awesome. You know, I see you walking your walk. You're struggling to walk your walk, but I know you can do it. You've got a great parent that are praying for you. Not enough that I'm there to feed you hand and foot, but yet, you know where you have to be at. You hear? That's what I got to say.
Amen.